Now that the springs are secure on both sides, make sure you test the tension and resistance, like this. The right amount of tension and resistance means that you'll get the safest and most effective workout with your rower.